What's going on, Grind Media? I'm Edward Davenport, president of WSTU Radio.
What's up, y'all? It's Eric Frazier, events coordinator of WSTU Radio.
Hey, everybody. I'm Naya Huggins. I'm promotion director at WSTU Radio, and we're out here at the Streets 94.5. It's homecoming. We turned up. Special shout out to Grind Media.
We're all things entertainment, so anything that has
music, culture, lifestyle, we all that, all technology,
fashion,
everything.
Of course.
Right, because you know the promenade is a runway, so it's always a fashion show.
Anything you need to know about entertainment,
gossip,
style,
all
lifestyle,
that.
Celebrity gossip, we
it's
got
all, it's
you.
All about it.
But we don't just gossip, we do. We are informative. We'll let you know about what's going on in the community, how you can get involved, and all that stuff that's going around campus. We got you with all information.
And also Trinidad James is on his way. So all my Clark Atlanta students, if you're in the dorm room, go down here and meet and greet the good folks coming by the live broadcast. Alright, we'll talk to some great students next about their radio station here on campus, okay? It is Atlanta's new hip-hop station.
Radio is popping. We the livest radio station in the AUC, the only radio station in the AUC.
Not only are we the livest radio station, but we are the livest organization here in the AUC. I believe so.
The only organization on campus bringing the most celebrities, so we popping.
True. Everybody, make sure you tune in and follow us at WSTU_radio.
And check out our website, www.wsturadio.com.
Hey, Homecoming 2013, and right now joining us is Naya Sky and Edward Davenport, along with Eric Frazier from WSTU Radio here on Clark Atlanta University's campus. Good morning to all three of you who have been here since early this morning. First of all, thank you so much. We appreciate your hospitality here.
Thank you.
And tell us all about WSTU Radio. There's nothing like college radio. That's where you learn the nuts and bolts of everything.
Yes.
I did on WAMF in Tallahassee, Florida at Florida A&M University years and years and years ago, but it definitely gave me the foundation that I need to have for my career today. So tell me all about WSTU.
Well, WSTU was founded in 1999 by Professor Bill Clark. Okay. Rest in peace, he just passed away a few months ago. But yeah, we've been going hard ever since.
Okay.
I think we're the livest organization here in the AUC.
Really?
Yes. Oh. And on Clark Atlanta's campus, we're probably about up there with the Omegas. They're a little loud too, but we're
right.
Kind of making it.
Okay. Okay. So y'all got y'all thing going on. Now, what's your radio name, Edward?
I actually don't have a radio name. I'm like a Tom Joyner, Michael Bazin.
Okay. It's all good. I'll let you say those legends on the radio station, even though they are competition. Moving on to Naya. Hey, Naya.
Thanks,
how are you?
I'm fine.
Good. Now, are you Naya Sky on the radio?
Yes, ma'am.
I like that name.
That
like
is cute.
That. Keep that.
Yeah. So what kind of music do you all play? Is it jazz?
No, it's hip-hop and R&B.
Nice. Good. Eric, the Instagram genius, tell us a little bit about what you do for the radio station.
I'm the events coordinator at the radio station.
Okay, so you make everything happen.
Oh, yeah.
You're not on the air?
No.
You got a good voice.
No, he looks too shy. Like, who does all the juicy gossip? Do y'all do any gossip on your show?
That's
you, see, Naya? You said no.
It's not so much gossip, it's more like informative.
Okay, entertainment.
Entertainment, yeah.
Gossip.
Actually, we're not just a radio station. We also do different events on campus.
Okay, good.
We're also a charter organization.
Oh, good.
So, yeah, we have different panel discussions.
Oh, good.
Concerts, meet and greets.
That's nice.
Yeah, so we bring all the celebrities to campus.
Oh, good. Well, continued success with WS.
Yeah, free 99. We don't have to pay money. They come out and just support us.
Oh, good. That's a good thing, honey, because, honey, when you get commercial, honey, it's going, you got to pay.
I'm
just playing. It's all good. WSTU, thank you so much. Naya Sky, Edward, and Eric. Y'all continue to do great things
thank
here on campus,
so
okay?
All right.
More to come right here on the Streets Morning Grind. Stay with us. I'm live and direct from Clark Atlanta University Student Center right here on Streets 94.5.